but it's up to you. Touring. All you do is drive past a interest and it's now. If there's an interest, over to it. This is a time. Drive northwest to the Crystal Summit Observatory. The clock is ticking. You nailed that target time. Your prize is a Hunter Hotspur. Next time you go to the junkyard, it'll be waiting for you. Race southeast to the Naval Yard. Keep your eyes open for the Yanson X12 supercar driving around the streets. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Drive northwest to the wind farm. The clock is ticking. You ruled the P12 burning route, so you win the custom P12 track package. It's all ready for you over at the junkyard. Prove it. We'll be right back. The guys at the junkyard are real experts, and they every car they get. Race south to Lone Stallion Ranch. East to the country club. Drive west to the Crystal Summit Observatory. Watch out for the Kitano Toge Sport as you're free running around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Race southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Race west to Lone Stallion Ranch. All of those in Paradise City have a score beat. Start Showtime. Atomica bending fingers all day, every day. FM. Hyperion, over to your junkyard. West to the country club. The clock is ticking. A burning route completed and a car awarded. The Montgomery Hyperion Rattler is the latest addition to your growing car collection. Enjoy! race one-on-one south to the Naval Yard. Northeast to the Coast Guard HQ. Survive drive southwest to the Naval Yard. The Hunter Takedown 4x4 is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. The cast iron for anyone who City Hall Cheapskates. One north to the country club. Race southeast to the Waterfront Plaza. Drive southwest to the Lone Stallion Ranch. race east to the naval yard. Race northeast to the waterfront plaza. Jump, boost. Let's see those combos. It's Stunt Run. The Carson 500 GT is now on the streets of Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. It's the thrill of the chase. All right? So I was driving and I recognized someone on one race. Race southwest to the Naval Yard. Thank you. race northwest to the wind farm. Waterfront Plaza. drive southwest to the Lone Stallion Ranch. That there's an insane chase happening in paradise. Race east to the waterfront plaza. Race southwest to Lone Stallion Ranch. Keep your eyes open for the Hunter Racing Oval Champ driving around the streets. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Stunts together for maximum points. Get going! Thank you. Congratulations. Your burnout driver's license. Won a new car. It isn't over yet. Complete all events in Paradise City to earn the Burnout Elite Driver's License. The Carson GT concept has been delivered to your job.